Giant kelp is one of the fastest growing organisms on the planet, and in ideal conditions, it can grow up to 2 feet a day. Seaweed is interesting as a potential climate solution because not only can it be used for all variety of consumer products, but it can also support ecosystem diversity, especially in the marine environment, as well as help remove carbon dioxide. I spent 4.5 years working in Southern California, looking at demonstrating the feasibility of growing giant kelp in the Santa Barbara Channel. I came to Duke because Duke is well known not only as a very strong business school, but also because of a climate commitment. I've become increasingly interested in how we can deploy capital in support of climate solutions. Climate financing, that is, at least in my opinion, the best opportunity we have to help mitigate the effects of climate change. At one point, I was introduced to the idea of being stubbornly optimistic. And I think, especially in the context of climate, that spirit is something that each of us need to bring, because it's going to require stubborn optimism in order for us to begin to mitigate the effects of climate change.